good evening. Today we will talk about the future simple tense, زمن المستقبل البسيط. And the future simple tense, first we will talk about divisions of the future simple tense, تقسيمات زمن المستقبل البسيط. The future simple tense is divided into two main types. عندنا نوعين. Non-movement type, القسم غير الحركي, where we have nouns, adjectives, and adverbs. And the movement type, القسم الحركي, where we have verbs. Then we will talk about the usage of the future simple. We use the future simple to talk about an event or action that will happen in the future. نتكلم عن حدث أو فعل راح يصير بالمستقبل. If we look at the time scale, إذا شفنا هذا المخطط الزمني, the action starts in the present, but it is all about the future. الحدث نتكلم عنه بالحاضر, لكن هو راح يحصل وين؟ بالمستقبل. Today we will talk about the structure of the future simple with verbs, مع الأفعال, the movement type, القسم الحركي. If we have he, she, it, I, or singular noun, they, we, you, or plural noun, plus will, أو will not, won't, حالة النفي, plus infinitive verb, فعل مجرد, plus complement. For example, Sarah will work in a hospital. James will write a book. Kara won't play the piano tomorrow. The boys will not go to the restaurant. She will learn how to drive a car. خلصنا من الجمل المثبتة والجمل المنفية. هسه راح ننتقل إلى حالة السؤال مع الأفعال. بالتحديد yes no questions. سؤالنا يبدي will plus he, she, it or singular noun, they, we, you, I or plural noun plus infinitive verb plus complement. For example, will Sarah work in a hospital? Will you do your homework? Will James buy a car? Will the boys play basketball? Will we study English? حتى نجاوب على هاي الأسئلة, if we have a positive answer, إذا كانت إجابتنا بالإيجاب, we say yes, the pronoun, الضمير, plus will. إذا كانت جوابنا بالنفي, we say no, the pronoun, plus won't. Won't هي الاختصار إلى will not. For example, will Sarah work in a hospital? If we have a positive answer, we say, yes, she will. Will you do your homework? If we have a negative answer, we say, no, I won't. Will James buy a car? If we have a negative answer, we say, no, he won't. Will the boys play basketball? Positive answer, we say, yes, they will. Will we study English? If we have a positive answer, we say, yes, we will. خلصنا منين؟ خلصنا من الموفمنت تايب, من القسم الحركي. هسه راح ننتقل الى النون موفمنت تايب, القسم غير الحركي اللي عندنا به اسماء وصفات وظروف. التركيب مال هذا القسم راح يبدي if we have he, she, it, I or singular noun, they, we, you or plural noun plus will plus be plus either a noun, يا اما اسم, or an adjective او صفه, or an adverb او ظرف. على سبيل المثال, she will be here tomorrow. Sarah will be a graduate in 2021. James will be hungry by now. They will be in the class soon. We will be late. خلصنا من الجمل المثبتة والجمل المنفية. هسه راح ننتقل أيضا إلى حالة السؤال بالقسم غير الحركي. أيضا سؤالنا يبدأ بwill. If we have he, she, it, I or singular noun, they, we, you, or plural noun, plus be, plus either a noun, or an adjective, or an adverb, plus question mark. For example, will Sarah be a graduate in 2021? Will James be here? Will the boys be at the hospital? Will we be in the class? Will Joe be hungry? حتى نجاوب على هذه الأسئلة, أيضا عندنا نفس الستركتر. If our answer is positive, we say yes, the pronoun plus will. If our answer is negative, we say no, the pronoun plus won't. For example, will Sarah be a graduate in 2021? Yes, she will. Will James be here? No, he won't. Will the boys be at the hospital? Yes, they will. Will we be in the class? No, we won't. Will Joe be hungry? Yes, he will. Okay, that's it. See you next time. Have a good day.